Thank you. Flowers.
This is the White Path.
Aptly named.
There is a legend that surrounds this place, as I recall.
This is where people bid farewell to the dead.
Bid farewell to the dead?
That's right. The white flower plumes rising upward are the souls of the dead, flying off to sprout a new life somewhere else. So they say.
I see. That's quite a beautiful legend.
As you say.
I hate it personally.
What?
Poetic nonsense. Dead people turn into seeds and germinate? That's just the living trying to console themselves. Sentimental baloney.
Baloney?
That's right. Anyway, there's another, even more beautiful tale about this place.
Even more beautiful?
Oh yeah, they say that a legendary golem sometimes appears here. And if I get my hands on that golem, my standing as a golem hunter will rocket.
That's more beautiful to you, is it? Surely human life means more to you than golems or money.
I don't need a lecture, okay?
What's with her anyway?
Oh, let her be, come on.
Okay. Hey, Atsuma, do you think I could take some of these flower plumes?
They don't belong to anyone, do they? Why not?
Okay, then. Just a few.
What do you want with them, anyway?
It's a secret. Come on, let's go.
Yeah! fight fair.
Fire!
Yeah.
Water!
Here we go.
Yeah.
No!
Jump!
Hotter.
Yeah, very hot. My clothes are drenched in sweat. They're full of sand, too. I just want to throw them off and jump into a cold bath.
Milady, please, compose yourself.
But Rygar, don't you feel the same way? It really is hot.
Of course it is. We've reached the desert, that's why. But if you can't handle this much heat, we'll never get across the desert. It's a lot hotter out there.
You seem to know the area, Yuki.
Huh? Oh, well, you know, I'm from Junk City after all.
Really? Then you'll be able to show us around.
Huh?
We're counting on you, Yuki.
Okay. Yeah, no problem. I'll be like a tour guide or something.
So, this is Junk City.
Certainly lives up to its name.
Hey, I kind of like it.
Yeah?
Hey, Yuki!
Ah!
You're back!
Yeah, I guess I am.
Here to cause more trouble, are you?
No, I hadn't planned on it. We're headed to Kyoto City, just passing through.
Well, I hope so. I've got some bad news for you, too.
Bad news?
That magic instrument you wanted so badly? Fubile got his hands on it.
What?
Tough luck, kid.
Atsuma, there's something I've got to do. Can you amuse yourselves here for a while?
Huh? Hey.
See you later.
Hey, come back.
About. I wanted her to show us around. As a native of this place, that's her duty, right?
I don't remember you showing me around London, though.
What?
Nothing.
Nothing we can do now, m'lady.
You're right. Let's just take a look around ourselves.
Okay, no problem.
Why don't we meet up back at the Oasis?
As you say.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yuki!
Bro, I'm sorry.
Hey, Yuki!
I'm going to be number one in the world. I'll get that instrument and money.
Hey, what's up, Yuki?
No way, bro!
Bro? Who, me?
Atsuma, it's you.
Yeah, who'd you think it was? What do you
want? Nothing. Of course it's you. I can see you now.
You're weird.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize, okay? It's time to leave anyway. The others should be close to the Oasis by now.
Okay. But could you go on ahead?
Well, okay. No problem. I'll see you there.
Okay. Thanks. I won't be long.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting.
You certainly took your time. It's too hot to be kept waiting like this. Yuki isn't here either.
I just saw her. She said she wouldn't be long. Which means she'll be here any time now.
I hope so.
Let's just wait a little longer.
She isn't coming.
Yes. Strange.
What's going on, Atsuma?
How would I know?
Really? Some people have no idea how to travel in a group.
I don't think you're one to talk, Kareen.
What?
M'lady, calm down. Look, Yuki is coming.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Sorry. I got help. Zelda.
Gee, you think? What have you been playing at?
Nothing much. Just had a little business to take care of.
Business, is it? I don't want to know anymore. Let's get out of this fire pit anyway. Move out!
Sound the alarm!
What now?
Something's going on over at that big mansion. Let's go check it out.
Very well.